Donna? Where'd she... Maybe she's still at the library. Doesn't look like she's here. I'd better go ask Pope. Hey, Popola? I can't find Yona.
Really?
You have any idea where she might be?
She stopped by earlier today, but...
Did she say anything?
She just asked if I knew...
What?
What?
Yes, then... What's the
Through the Eastern Gate.
Got it. Yona, I have to get to the Eastern Gate. I can't believe this. She really went to the Lost Shrine. Look at this rock slide. There's no way Yona could have made it past you. Maybe she found some other way in. coming, Yona. Shades here too? She'll never make it out of here.
Thank you.
looks like you can... Ladder's broken. I could probably get...
Dreaming of time.
is it with these things? I don't have time for this. I have to save Yona.
For the love of all that is holy, would you please stop pounding me?
Then move! Yona!
By the heavens, I have never...
There. So how do we save Yona?
Once I destroy these shades, the magic barrier preventing your passage should simply disappear.
You can really do that?
I am Grimoire Vice. My very name brings kingdoms to their knees.
Then do it already, Vice!
You will refer to me by my full and proper name.
Just keep coming!
You should not have turned your blades on me, foul creatures! With a single word, I, Grimoire Vice, shatter the very universe itself! Now, prepare to...
Oh, dear?
It seems that the frantic bludgeoning you gave me earlier has caused my memory to... escape me.
Are you for real? You are not nearly as helpful as you claim to be. Did you just suck the blood out of those things? Okay.
I remember.
You all right, Vice? Hang in there.
It would seem I can regain my powers by defeating these monsters.
Is this magic?
Magic indeed. This is the true power of Grimoire Vice.
Hold on, Yona. I'm coming. Is that all of them?
Oh. means our task is going to be more difficult than I first envisioned.
Look how these foolish creatures charge heedlessly into battle! Still, dealing with both of them at once may prove to be a daunting task. It's a defensive barrier.
That sounds bad.
Enemies with such barriers are impervious to both weapons and magic.
Like I said, bad.
That said, the enemy cannot move so long as the barrier is in place. Focus your attacks on the other. Now, the other one has a barrier. Read their attack patterns.
They changed again? Moving statues? Really?
This is all too real, lad. Keep your sword high. Stay calm. The man who keeps his head in a fight is the one who emerges victorious. It off.
I've got my hands full just dodging. Is this more of your power?
It would seem so.
Are you sure you know what you're doing?
Attack with all your might! Focus on the small ones first. One to go. Keep your guard up.
Statue does not look happy.
Wanted to help.
I'm the one who's sorry. You must have been scared out of your mind. Are you okay?
Perhaps we'd best depart,
The shrine's about to collapse. Come on, Yona, let's go!
You're faster than I thought.
I tried. I really did. But I couldn't find a lunar tear. And I'm so sorry. I just wanted to make you rich. And get rid of this disease. I'm sorry.
Don't worry about... Yona? What's going on?
She has the Black Scroll.
Yeah.
When did this happen?
The weird coughing started about a month or so ago.
The disease curses the afflicted with strange runic symbols that gradually spread over the entire body. And I fear it is fatal.
Yeah, I know. Oh, Yona.
Come, it's best to let her sleep.
This is so unfair. Yona hasn't done anything. Why do terrible things keep happening to us?
I would gladly help the lass had I the means to do so.
She's just a little kid. She doesn't deserve this.